So I've had a one-on-one kōrero to my beautiful daughter. I won't go into details because it's kind of the privacy act. But for now, yeah, just trying to be a parent and trying to give the best information for my beautiful daughter. I was a street kid of this place once upon a time. And I was one of those persons who never listened to my parents also. Never listened to mum and dad when I was young. That's why I'm speaking to my daughter, because I don't want to follow in the same footsteps as what I've done.